What are you most excited for?
Eating ramen.
Alright.
Eating ramen, eating food. Okay.
So are you crazy? And then
it's... You just sound like gross down there.
Yes. She goes, it's really gross. And then the airline attendant, she said, this is what I do. Always put your carry-on bag in a bag before you put it on the floor. Because otherwise you put it on your shoulder and all that and rubs on your clothes. This is the way you just apply it. She's an expert. Send that to her. She's mocking us.
No, it's okay.
today.
It's a gift for my friend.
I can't even open it.
It's gonna be
okay, here we go.
Is it cold?
Oh, it's large. Get in there.
Oh my god. Is it just plain?
Is this on
what's
the top?
Your review? Right the what top. Is it?
Hold on, I have to like buy more. Like,
okay.
Like tuna fish.
Yeah,
so
it's cooked.
Mm-hmm. All right, should you try it? Making me lose my cool.
So I should try the middle one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Try one.
It's like
really good.
It still really melts in your mouth.
Oh, no.
No, I want to eat it. It's like buttery. It's that buttery feeling.
Wait. I don't believe it.
This is my first time eating sushi.
Wait.
My entire life. Eating raw fish. She's picky.
Wait.
I can't grab it.
Kristen eating fish.
I can't grab it.
I want soy sauce.
Ew, what are you? It's falling. Wait, I can't. Wait, no, it's falling apart.
Just eat it.
I don't like a burrito, you know? It's
ew. I'll rip this. Okay.
Wow. What's that face?
Ew.
What's that face?
Can't handle it. No, or what?
I don't know. You keep making me lose my cool. So today we're eating takoyaki.